ready to go? Whence, King? I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Depends on how hungry the guard is that day. Apply now! So the bumpy took a little field trip to Athenus, did they? Well, I'm sure our Malawan brothers gave them a nice warm welcome up there. I'm also receiving word that they found a vault key fragment, which it is your sacred duty to acquire at any cost.
If you should find yourself on the wrong end of the rifle, dear children, fear not, for a life given...
That was music to my ears, Vault Hunter. Play it again sometime, would you?
For treasure, I see.
Quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. I started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right, because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. The only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
They sound delightful.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Shh. I remember that picture being taken! Come a long way since bandit selfies.
I need a
helmet. Back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good, then smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the water posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead.
Hey,
don't! A noble spirit! The hunt sings!
That's me!
too weak to survive.
Whatever!
All right, now feed those wanted posters into the scanner. Well, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
Physical specimen.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV! And hello, glorious Golden Vaughn! Oh, man, look at me now. Got my own statue. Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet. Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day! And that's me. You know what makes the Crimson Raiders so great? Y'all kick ass like crazy and protect the weak. Now that is the kind of clan I can get behind. Love that smashing sound. When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed. You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
That's the spirit.
Thanks, Vault Hunter. You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
your life a fitting death.
Hey you!
I need help, damn it!
I am here by the request of Lorelei.
Bo, it's me! And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Ugh, I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops! Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Invincible! Yes, into the fray! Good things about these burgers.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running!
Which it is your sacred duty to acquire at any cost. The COV is looking for a Let's Play cleanup crew. Must enjoy mopping up yellow.
Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going. Hit that button and destruct those big bad burgers. Yeah!
The Maltese took a little field trip to his penis, didn't they?
I think that deserves a shot on me. Keep this up and I'll upgrade you to a shot off me.
By me, Claptrap. After landing on Opus, we traveled to the city of Concordia and met up with my good friend Lilith and Opus at Moxie's bar. Man, she sure gets around. Wait, that came out wrong. Anyway, we did a fucking...
Error, insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The Digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't destruct any Dynasty burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
Are those things even edible by your kind?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy! There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get them! Now, start by squishing some ratch larva. Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big old ratch steak. Juicy.
You are forgotten. Weak. All of you are weak. How are your last breaths so far?
Good work! Here comes the big one! Here you go! Now grab a big hunk of that disgusting, delicious meat! Yes! Now bring it back to me.
Stop in the name of the law, bot! I'm a cop. I get a sick cop.
need a delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them. Hit that button!